Today I'm going to show you what to do when you're dealing with music and it's either too loud or too soft. Specifically, I'm going to be talking about Amplify and Normalise and why they're different and how they're the same. So the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to import some music. This is just some music from YouTube, copyright free music. First thing I'm going to do is just play it. So it's pretty consistent. If you look at the lines, the peaks, the first thing I would look at here is in terms of effects. So I'm going to show you the manual way first and then the auto way second, because there's different ways. It very much depends on the music. So for starters, go to effect and pick amplify. So the point about amplify is it can allow you to play the music as loud as possible with and without distortion. So the first thing you do here is drag the cursor and keep an eye on what happens to this OK button, okay? There. Can you see it there? You can click on it. Now it's disabled. And the reason that happens is when it becomes disabled, it's realizing there's going to be some distortion. So the distortion is clipping. So when the peaks go out of range, that's clipping. Here, if I do this now, this is as loud as it will go without distortion. So let me show you. I'll stop there. So now if I go back to amplify, if I want it to go louder, let's say I've got a couple of places in the music, it will peak louder. So I want to allow clipping. So I'm consciously knowing that some of the music will exceed. So let's go mad here. There, okay, so it's all gone red. It's all gone horribly wrong. What happens now? I'm not gonna go into a lot of it because it gets really loud there, okay? So then you go back to amplify. You can manually bring it back down. And then go through the process again. So that's amplify with and without clipping. So let's talk about normalize now, and then I'll tell you the difference. I've got a piece of music, all sorts of distortion, it's too loud, you can see it from the screen, it's all gone red. So the simple way, the automatic way, if you want to, the easiest possible way, normalize. Normalize, take your defaults, and it'll take you back to with range. So that's brought the peaks back in range again. So specifically to know the differences, amplify, you're manually making the changes, whereas normalize, it will automatically make the changes. But specifically with amplify, you can allow clipping. And so that means the peaks will go out of range. And in simple terms, you'll get a little bit of distortion, which you can manage.